Exporting Outlook items to an Outlook data file, also known as a PST file, can be useful when you want to back up your Outlook data or move your emails, contacts, and calendar from one Outlook email account to another one. Here's how to do it in the Outlook app. First, if you're using the new version of Outlook, select the toggle to switch to Outlook Classic. Next, select File, open an Export, then Import Export. Choose Export to a file. Then select Next. Select Outlook Data File.PST, then Next. Choose the name of the email account that you want to export. Please note that only one account can be exported at a time. Include subfolders if you want all information to be exported. Select Next. Choose the destination for the exported file, then select Finish to start the export process. That's it! Outlook will start exporting your email, calendar, and contacts immediately. Keep in mind that things like folder properties, message rules, and blocked senders lists won't be exported. However, your attachments will be included. Once the export is complete, you can switch back to the new version of Outlook. Or use the PST file to import your Outlook data to a new email account.